SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to stop the screen from sliding down on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you find that the top of your iPhone screen is occasionally sliding down, like this, then it's because of a setting called Reachability. This option is meant to make the phone a little easier to use when you're holding it with one hand, but if you find that you aren't using Reachability and you would like to stop that screen from sliding down, then you can change this setting by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Accessibility option, and then you can choose Touch in the Physical and Motor section of this menu. Now you just need to find the Reachability option near the top, then tap the button to the right of it to turn it off. Now when you go back and you do the same action before where you slide your finger down on the bottom of the screen, the top of the screen is going to stay in place so that you can use it without having to worry about that happening.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.